letting the fish out on the reef here, we are going by some very strict rules and regulations. First and most foremost rule is we must use a food source these guys would normally find in their diet. Now I know the little pellets hardly look like a natural food source, but they are 100% fish product.